This is such a great question. Can you explain why plastic water filters are better than just plastic water bottles? I totally get it, and it's confusing. Let me break it down for you. The bottled water industry, they like to make it seem like what they are doing to filter their water is something that you could never do at home. And that is simply not true. So it's really a matter of like, are you going to have them filter tap water and give it to you, or do you want to filter tap water and drink it yourself? They've done many studies looking at the contaminants in bottled water versus the contaminants in tap water that you filter at home. And the tap water you filter at home is cleaner, bar none, right? Microplastics from bottled water and contaminants, they get in a lot of different ways. It is not just from the plastic bottle. There was one study that looked at different bottled water sources and they compared plastic bottles versus glass bottles, right? So, like your Pellegrino, water that was in glass had a lot of microplastics too. And that is literally just from the plastic tubing. Those put microplastics into the water. So even after it's filtered, it still goes through plastic tubes to go into the bottle. Another big source is the cap. Crazy enough, that cap, whether it's a plastic cap, even if it's a metal cap, because it's lined in plastic on the inside, that puts a lot of microplastics into your water. And then it sits there. And the longer that water sits in that plastic bottle, chemicals leach out into the water. And if it's exposed to any heat, certainly, or light, chemicals will seep out of that plastic bottle into your water. One of the things with plastic bottles of water, you don't know how that plastic bottle of water was treated before you got it, before you opened that cap. And then every time you open and close that cap and squeeze the bottle, that's also putting microplastics into your water. Now, is there plastic in your water filter at home? Yes. However, the amount of microplastics that you will get is tiny, if at all, compared to the amount that you're going to get from a plastic bottle of water because it's not going through lots of steps, getting handled and exposed to light and heat, and whatever else may happen before you get it. And also, those plastics are not meant to be disposable. That's another difference. The plastic that's used in your at-home filter is meant to last for a long time. Those plastics, being that they're a little bit sturdier, they leach less easily. Water you drink at home, when you filter it yourself, has almost zero microplastics, even if it's in a plastic carafe, versus disposable plastic water bottles.